Hey everyone, it's me again. I'm very lit up because it's 11:11 at night and my husband started working night today. Woo, October 1st! Woohoo! So I don't really get to see him at night. There's no more snuggling and cuddling in my face. Very washed up. So I'll lean back and talk loud. I'm here to talk to you about the original dish drying mat. And it's this mat that you put your dishes on and it helps dry it out completely. The cool thing about it though is I got it completely free from influenster.com, which I'm a member of, and they just send me free stuff. And I make vlogs about them, I post about them, I tell them to my friends and family, and I told about 4 or 5 people about this dish drying mat. The greatest thing about it is it's so absorbent that I really feel like I could just soak up a puddle, and that would be it. The puddle's gone. I throw it in my washing machine when it's dirty. I lay it flat to dry on top of my dryer. My daughter thinks it's a toy, so that's fun, because she put it to my counter now, so she sort of just took it and walked off. So luckily it was clean before she did that. But yeah, you know, I'm totally washed out. Wah! I love the dish drying mat because instead of my husband pouring the coffee out onto my clean dishes, he can pour it out into the second sink that is now available since there's nowhere dishes drying in them, which is cool. But at the same time, it's just awesome. But you know, the greatest thing about it is you can hang it up. I have it hanging on a thumbtack, so I don't have to waste space in the drawer. The original dish drying mat, awesome. Alright, well that's my 2 cents for tonight, because I should go to bed, because most likely one of my daughters will wake up soon, because look, check it out. Here's my monitor. And like, on the 1K, 20K. That's my life. So yeah, join influencers. If not, go out and buy the original dish drying mat. I believe it's like $4.99 at Bed Bath & Beyond. Awesome deal. Awesome thing. Enjoy.